Good morning, class.
Morning, sir.
What's up? Emo? Volby? You smell shit, young man? Ricketts?
Present, sir.
Well, today, class, we'll be learning some English language. Now, should anyone use the word every day in a sentence?
Me, sir.
Yes, young man, you.
Well, sir, every day I eat dumpling and butter for breakfast.
Class, now we'll be doing some mathematics. 99 people in our boat, and the boat turn over. How many people left in the boat?
Somebody in our boat, and the boat turn over, and almost 66 left, sir.
Well, you're not teacher at this institution, no. It is my duty to inform you that your answer is right. Can anyone with sense please explain to this young man how many people were left?
Sir, zero.
Mm-hmm. You're a very bright one. I don't know why this young man, madam, wastes her time sending my school around. Can anyone use the word pharmacy in a sentence?
Sir, me sir. One day, sir, me walk through the bush, and me see one man and one woman. I'm a job for the pharmacy. Sir, what that's for?